too good to be true, and I was fooled also. Next. Japanese stem cell breakthrough a fraud. Reported by Rob Stein and Schatz, a prestigious scientific journal took the unusual step of retracting some high-profile research that had generated international excitement about stem cell research. The British scientific journal, Nature, extremely prestigious, retracted two papers published by scientists at the research institute in Japan that claimed that they could create induced pluripotential stem cells simply by dipping skin and blood cells into acetic acid. The claim raised the possibility of being able to use the cells to easily make any kind of cell in the body to treat many diseases and generated international media coverage. But other scientists almost immediately raised questions about the papers, and investigators eventually found that the research papers contained many errors. In April, even Riken, the university, claimed that Haruko Obokata, the main Japanese scientist, was guilty of scientific misconduct. The scientists involved in the work, including those at the Harvard-affiliated Brigham and Women's Hospital in Boston, issued statements regretting the problems with the papers and agreeing that they should be retracted. My comment? In a previous blog video, I said this was a major breakthrough. Scientific misconduct is unfortunately all too common. Thanks for watching.